Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play the Smite Solo Challenge. So, it's been another couple days since I last recorded. I believe I last did Shock. Let me double check that one. I'm sorry, I last did Chunga. And we succeeded, so this time it's Chiron. I've never played Chiron before, so I did a quick little gander at a build. You're supposed to max your 1, then your 2, then your 3, and you're supposed to get the ult at every level you can. Makes sense. This shouldn't be too hard because he is a hunter. So, if you're not familiar, we do co-op versus AI, conquest, practice mode against medium bots. I say this every episode. If you think this is easy, go ahead and try it yourself. It's not as easy as you might think. Oh, we're almost done with the second row, folks. Chiron. We're getting there. I do have a skin for him, but I like his default skin more. I don't know where I got this skin. This model takes forever to load, so I'm gonna do this. If I lose somehow, I'll try this the other skin later. Alright, I'm against a Medusa and a Sobek. That will be mildly annoying. But we're an arranged character. And that means we can do the early first blood trick. Which is only a thing in these bot matches. A useless piece of knowledge to actually play Smite proper. But we want you. 1, 2, 3.
Knowledge on the field of battle. That's priceless.
Oh boy. No. Give me this. And we're supposed to get the 1 first. I am way behind because they're going to start moving about now. So what does this passive do? Every time.
Right tower is under attack.
Okay, this is gonna be a joke. This guy's OP. Well, I don't know if he's really OP, but... Thanks, Ymir.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh. Freezer.
Rampage. Your middle tower is under attack. Draw not lest your arrows pierce upon a target. Archers are known not by their arrows, but by their aim. Your middle tower is under attack.
Shut down. Well, that was my fault. So we'll grab this. Actually, we'll grab boots.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has been destroyed.
You know what? No, we will grab this because I want to start stacking.
Draw weight. Your left tower is under attack.
He already lost the tier one tower. Oh my god. Give me this. No, I should have grabbed my ult.
Your middle tower is under attack. team destroys the enemy. My ally has been slain.
I knew that was coming.
Your right tower is under attack. You only hit what you aim at. An ally has been slain.
It appears I am a bit hungry. I don't know if that's gonna get recorded on screen. Growling.
An ally has been slain.
Well, not
unless your arrow can hit them on a target.
Not an enemy has been slain. Save you from me.
I was pushing the wrong button.
Been slain.
I should have probably eaten before I started this.
Your left tower is under attack. Never try to see. Your team destroyed a right enemy tower. match been slain. Your left tower is under attack. Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower. Under attack. I will not let you fall.
Great armies fell not by their arrows, but their aim.
Draw back as your arrows are placed upon a target. You have slain an enemy. Your middle phoenix is under attack. Your left tower is
double kill.
So close to this.
Your left tower, you have slain an enemy.
I really am not sure how that didn't hit him. This.
For celebration night. An ally has been slain.
I should give movement speed. Just so I can roam. Excuse me? Here we go.
Draw back, let your arrow pierce upon a target. An ally has been slain.
I didn't mean to hit that. Oh well.
Your right phoenix is under attack. Magnificent creature. We honor your sacrifice.
Not my usual, but nice.
Attack! Bring it on. Draw back, let your arrow be fixed upon a target.
Not even a last meal?
An ally has been slain.
Divine!
Going stop mid.
Three.
ally has been slain.
This up. Don't go depend right.
An ally has been slain.
That was close.
An ally has been slain.
Never mind, he's far away. Give me this. Yeah, I'm thinking Jotuns. All right.
Your left, an ally has been slain.
Not even death can save you from me.
Has been slain.
Never
double
should
kill.
You only hit. What you aim at?
No, I'll push this up. Yeah, he got mid tower.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower. An ally has been slain.
Wait, what am I thinking? I was thinking I had a starter on him. Whoa, you can shoot while dashing? I didn't know that.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Double kill.
Oh, this could be a problem if they get more than one Phoenix. Crap.
An ally has been slain.
Back! Hit us! Aim at
your Titan's under attack. An enemy has been slain.
Left the river.
You have slain an enemy.
It's too bad the golden bow doesn't really, it doesn't like spread his targets for his two. Hades just died. That's mid. Well, I'm gonna get. Movement speed.
Not even death save you from me.
An enemy.
My arrow.
Okay, this, my left Phoenix is back up now. So that should be the last fire minion wave.
An ally has been slain.
Whoa! That did 9,999 damage to me.
Your middle Phoenix is under attack.
Crap. Kirk, please. Kirk, please.
Not bad.
Kirk didn't go defended. Well, that Phoenix is down.
Your middle Phoenix is under attack. Your middle Bring Phoenix has been destroyed.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Hades, what are you doing?
Your sword.
Your right Phoenix is under attack. Your right Phoenix has been destroyed.
Oh my gosh, that's game. Holy crap!
Double kill. Your Titan is under attack.
Yeah, there's no way that's going to survive for 37 seconds. And left's about to push up. Well, this is covered. I need to go cover left.
Your left Phoenix is under attack. Your left Phoenix has been destroyed.
I totally hit meditation. I hit meditation. This god is so squishy. Like, it really doesn't help that my Hoonbots is level 16.
Double kill.
That's game. Good gravy! Oh my gosh! That was partially my fault. I think this build I looked up, like, the oboe is neat, but it really didn't do me any good. Like, I'm starting to think that if you get a Herc in your duo lane, it's pretty much game over. Like, I've almost never seen him do well. 1 in 10 and 1 in 14 for the Hoon bots. I mean, the Guan Yu actually uses his abilities. Not well, but he uses his abilities. I don't think I've ever seen the Herc bot actually use Driving Strike. His charge pushback thingy. I have seen him use his knockback, his pull, but only once or twice. Also, what even is life with this build? Jiminy Christmas. Well, I'm probably going to go eat, and I guess I'll try again. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time.